¡Sales!
Stowe and Callahan came up together. They were like the dream team.
Who is Callahan, Slim?
It's you. Anthony Stowe, right?
You sent her in alone?
Huh? Show me some skin.
You want to see me undress?
You fucking coward.
I wanted to make sure you're picking me up for dinner tonight.
Tonight's not a good night.
I'm pregnant. The baby isn't yours.
You fucked him. You fucked Callahan.
I know he was your partner, Stowe. We all know that. FBI can't find the cash or the drugs.
You think I'm involved in it? If Callahan has any friends, I'm not one of them.
Wanna kill me?
Basically, he's very lucky to still be alive. A full recovery, no physical or mental impairment, zero.
Whoa! How's her ex doing?
The state still considers him alive enough to keep her from getting a divorce, so...
Well, hello.
Do you know where you are, Mr. Stowe?
Amazing.
The doctor said any chance of recovery is going to be higher in a place he recognizes.
Callahan knows all our tricks, so it's impossible to bring him in. He knows how we work, what we cover, how we operate. That's why he is who he is.
What do you remember about that night?
Not too much.
It's important that it comes back to you.
If I got mugged with you around, what would you do?
Break his arm off and beat him to death with it?
My man wants to see you.
Why couldn't you just stay in the coma, Anthony?